January is the book club of the month. So every time we have one. And this book this week is Ernest Hemingway's The Old Man and the Sea. And the title pretty much tells you everything. It's about this old man, and he's in the sea. He's a little bit different than our old man, Stu Gallagher, because he's working on fishing, and he catches like a big fish, and then it gets away.
What a shame.
You don't have to read it anymore, but that's what it's about.